Time to salute today's military hero. Colonel Josef Jordan served in the U.S. Army in the 173rd Airborne Brigade in Okinawa and Vietnam from 1965 to 1966. He was an airborne tank company commander in Vietnam. In 1982, he became the senior Army advisor for the Pennsylvania National Guard. We salute you. Thank you for your service.